New this morning, an environmental group has given the Chesapeake Bay watershed a D+ grade in its State of the Bay report. You might remember it was given that same grade 2 years ago. The Chesapeake Bay Foundation's report says efforts to restore the nation's largest estuary are struggling to reduce agricultural pollution. The report also said urban and suburban polluted runoff is increasing, which is due to inconsistent enforcement by government agencies.